Panie i panowie, i to była po raz pierwszy formacja prosto z Wilna, z Litwy. Nazywają się Ministry of Ecology i niedawno wydali swój kolejny, trzeci album Mixed Feelings. I z tej okazji zdecydowałem się połączyć na Skype'ie z Pauliusem Burakasem, klawiszowcem i dubmasterem tej formacji. Hi Paulius, how are you doing?
Hello, Makian. Nice to hear you. Nice to see you.
And very nice for me to have first ever band from Lithuania on my Strefa Dread. I'm really happy of this.
Cool. I'm also very happy. I was glad to be invited by you.
Pierwszy zespół z Litwy w Strefie Dread. Zacząć w związku z tym musimy od generalnie sytuacji z reggae na Litwie, bo ja na przykład osobiście nie mam na ten temat właściwie żadnego pojęcia. Paulius, we have to start with the reggae situation in Lithuania, because we in Poland have really no clue what is the scene like there, how many bands, DJs, sound systems are there, or you are the only representation of this music genre there.
Well, you have a very rich situation of reggae in Poland. As of what I heard, what you talked with your interviewed guy before, and in Lithuania we don't have too much of that, and we don't have this rich history of reggae as you have in Poland.
So are you the only band performing reggae in Lithuania?
Currently active, yes, and releasing albums, yes, the only active reggae band. But we have some sound systems who play reggae and DJs who play reggae.
Zapytałem Pauliusa o to, jak to wygląda tam u nich na Litwie. Okazuje się, że oni spoglądają w naszym kierunku i widzą w Polsce potężną scenę w porównaniu z tym, co tam się dzieje, bo oni są jedyną właściwie formacją na całej Litwie, która regularnie gra reggae, wydaje płyty. Oprócz tego są DJ-e i sound systemy, ale jeżeli chodzi o zespoły, to oni są jedyni. You have started about 10 years ago and this is your third release already. I could observe that you are really consequent in your attempts to conquer the world as you are singing English only. I was wondering if you ever made any song in Lithuanian.
Yes, we have made two songs in Lithuanian. And one of them became a hit here in Lithuania, which happened some 7 years ago. And yeah, this made us rather popular, so to say. And well, since then we make more or less English songs, but we think of making Lithuanian as well.
Mm-hmm. Zapytałem Pauliusa o fakt śpiewania przez nich od samego początku właściwie w języku angielskim i z czego to wynika i czy kiedykolwiek zrobili jakąś piosenkę po litewsku. Okazuje się, że takie dwa utwory powstały, a jeden z nich 7 lat temu nawet stał się na Litwie dużym przebojem i zamierzają tworzyć następne piosenki również w swoim języku. Would you describe us the members of the band? I was wondering what you are doing on the daily basis, because I don't think you are a full-time musicians, or are you?
Some of us are full-time musicians, and it used to be that we were 12 people on stage at some moment, then there were less, like 10 people. And all the band members, they played in pretty much like 13 different musical projects during the existence of our band. So it's like a lot of mixing of musicians. And well, yeah, I work in a cultural center. I do experimental music events, like an event organizer. So this is my occupation. And some of us, they are musicians. Some of us work with music. Some of us are scientists.
Yeah, we have scientists.
Yeah, like working in physics and doing doctor's degree, stuff like this.
You know, I spoke here recently with the scientist but he was a dub engineer from Jamaica.
Yeah, man.
Zapytałem, czym na co dzień zajmują się członkowie zespołu, kim są. I to jest skład ruchomy, bo grupa, zdarzało się jej liczyć 12 osób, potem 10, obecnie 7. W trakcie istnienia Ministry of Ecology członkowie tej grupy zaangażowani byli w około 13 różnych projektów muzycznych. Kilku z nich zajmuje się na co dzień muzyką, a mój rozmówca na co dzień pracuje w Centrum Kulturalnym, gdzie organizuje imprezy z muzyką eksperymentalną, jak powiedział. What is your reaction to your music from the musical world? Because I can see you try to expand. You have performed in some other countries as well. And I think you can really catch attention even with the fact that you have two female singers, which is not very often.
Mm-hmm. Well, I received some nice words of the people who I really like, who make nice music. And well, I don't dig too much into reggae world, but there are some producers like Mongols Hi-Fi or Trillion from Israel who I follow, or like Stan High Patrol. And we would like to get into some bigger things, really, but we're not sure how to do it. So we're working on it. We will see how it goes.
Zapytałem się Pauliusa o plany ich podboju świata, bo jakby śpiewają po angielsku, jakie są reakcje ze strony świata. On ma swoich faworytów, takich jak Mungos Hi-Fi na przykład, których wymienił, którzy jakby wyznaczają mu w jakiś sposób ścieżki, i ma nadzieję, że któregoś dnia uda się tego dokonać. Your music is somewhere between old school Jamaican music, but you also introduce some new vibes. You are using some electronics. You are also dubbing the band live on stage, which made me very curious, because it's quite modern way of playing live shows. I'm wondering if you have any particular artists you are trying to follow, or any path, any way for the band you just set up and you try to go?
When we started, we played classical Jamaican reggae rhythms. I think it's like a common start for that. And then me and my friend, two of us, we dubbed the band while they played. So we were doing big mess. Mm-hmm. Two guys on one mixing table. So it was very crazy and too much of everything. Well, later on, I stayed alone. And our band, yeah, it was a big band. So we had a lot of influences from funk or soul music. Like a singer, she's like totally into soul music, one of the singers. And this album, the last album that we have now, Mixed Feelings, I started playing keys, and my skills are rather humble on the keyboard. Mm. So so I know how to play two chords, you know? Well, sometimes three. And I like it simple, and I like digital reggae. And yeah, rubber
just all mixed, yeah?
Yeah, like which is rather simple, but I like some sounds, and we combine it in some way that it sounds like this. We pick influences from various fields of reggae, and we try to find how it will sound nice for us. We don't have particular, but many influences, and a lot of great artists who were in past and now.
Zespół ma wiele różnych inspiracji i miksuje wiele stylów. Jak wielu wykonawców tej muzyki, zaczynał od muzyki klasycznej, jamajskiej, by mój gość Paulius wraz ze swoim kolegą zaczął dubować formację na dwie osoby i jeden mikser, co powodowało dużo zamieszania i chaosu. jako że to duża ekipa, to również różne inspiracje, funk, soul. Wielką fanką soulu jest jedna z wokalistek tej formacji. Generalnie zawsze lokują się gdzieś pomiędzy starym i nowym i starają się znaleźć jakąś swoją własną ścieżkę, jakiś własny określony styl muzyczny. Mixed Feelings is a title of the album. Why mixed feelings and what kind of feelings are behind?
So we are together more than 10 years, well, 7 of us, pretty much. And, you know, reggae, like, it usually carries very clear message, well, states clear message. Usually it is either positive or negative, and but we are getting a lot of messages from the world which we don't know how to react, you know, and sometimes we get really mixed feelings about stuff that's happening. And yeah, we have a lot of things happening with us as well. We are not clear sometimes, so we try to sing it out and tell it.
Mieszane uczucia, tak nazywa się ta płyta, Mixed Feelings. Dlaczego tak zatytułowana? Jaka to uczucia? Jakie to uczucia? Paulius wspomina, że są to różnego rodzaju informacje docierające do nich z całego świata, które powodują takie zmieszanie. Raz są to dobre informacje, raz są złe i to wszystko składa się na obraz tego, co słyszycie na albumie Mixed Feelings. Is it worth to come to Vilnius and look for some reggae music around?
Yes, come to our concert. And we want to come to Poland as well, and we hope to do that. And for reggae parties, yeah, you can come to Vilnius as well. We have some nice reggae parties.
Czy warto przyjechać do Wilna i poszukać tam reggae? Tak, wpaść na ich koncert albo na jakąś inną reggową imprezę. A oprócz tego warto zobaczyć ministry of ecology w Polsce. You have played Sejny last Saturday, last weekend. How was that? Was it your first Polish performance?
It was our third Polish performance. And we played in Warsaw, Ada Pulawska. Mm-hmm. I think it's the name of the place. It was like 5 years ago or so. And we played in one bar in the second floor. I don't remember. Karma? Dobra Karma?
Dobra Karma, tak. In Warsaw.
Okay, so we played there on the second floor. And in Sejny, it was very nice. I liked, like, we enjoyed it. It's a small city, I think, but over 100 people came, so we were glad. It was our first time there, so it was nice.
Zapytałem o podwoje Polski. W ubiegłą sobotę grupa zagrała w Sejnach. Przyszło ponad 100 osób i była bardzo fajna wibracja, jak mówi mój rozmówca. A oprócz tego 5 lat temu zagrali w Adzie na Puławskiej w Warszawie. A oprócz tego jeszcze pamiętają czasy dobrej karmy. Paulius, thank you for this conversation. We keep playing Mixed Feelings. Say my love to all the members of the band and see you soon, hopefully.
Thank you, Makian.
Thank you. Moim gościem był Paulius Burakas, klawiszowiec, dubmaster formacji Ministry of Ecology, której teraz słuchamy.